or integral from 1 to 4. So it's the same thing as 3t raised to the 1/2 plus 4t. So when we integrate this, we're going to get 3t raised to the 3/2 divided by 2. Two-thirds, so this ends up becoming 2t raised to the 3/2 plus 2t squared, all going from 1 to 4. So we get 16 plus 32 minus 4. So we end up with 48 minus 4, which is equal to 44. And that's it. All right. I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching. Have a great day.